Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off of this world.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dagny Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
You must know something about these Eclipse.
I occasionally do business with them, but only in well-lit places, with my guards, and only after the cred's clear. This is a scummy bunch, even by merc standards. They sell red sand, all kinds of illegal items, and they are all cold-blooded killers.
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you, too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants. But they killed him, so they must be after me, too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dagny Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus named Pitney Four.
I should go.
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse Sisters run this area.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone. But they are drawn to impossible causes.
She'll like our mission, then.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
We can disobey suicidal orders. Why wasn't I told?
That's about twice a day.
Our mission is more important than all of our lives. And now your superiors are just being foolish.
I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
Samara would kill a cop? That doesn't sound very just.
She would die defending an honest cop, but she'd fight an army of dirty cops to the death. I admire her dedication, but her presence is still a big problem. I need her gone before I have to carry out my orders.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
You mentioned a crime scene?
A Volus merchant was murdered. It was a professional hit, so we're not dealing with junkies looking for a score. I'm thinking the local Eclipse mercenary band. Can't prove it. But if the Volus was dirty too, maybe it's just a deal gone bad.
What do I need to know about these mercenaries?
Eclipse mercs are professional killers. They sell red sand, trade illegal weapons tech, and smuggle criminals off-world. They control some back alleys around here. I haven't been able to find their nest yet, though.
What can you tell me about Justicars?
They're a kind of... humans might call them warrior monks. They live by a complex code that compels them to punish the wicked and protect the pure. They've been a part of Asari culture for millennia. I read adventure stories about Justicars when I was a child.
What do you think of Samara herself?
She's been a Justicar longer than three of your lifespans. Whoever she was before she swore that oath, that person is dead.
People seem nervous about Samara's presence.
Asari admire Justicars. We also know that they kill without mercy when they find corruption. And Justicars never leave Asari space. Why is she here? I doubt it's to investigate the murder of some corrupt Volus.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Alpha Squad went after that Justicar 20 minutes ago, and they've gone dark. They got no shield!
Those were my best troops.
Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here. Where did you send her?
You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Go to hell!
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess. My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse Sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
I'm Commander Shepard. And I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
I need you to help me take down the Collectors.
The Collectors are a worthy foe. I would relish testing myself against them. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse Sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Hello again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
Why are the mercs after you?
I know nothing about any mercenaries, Earth Clan. I'm merely an innocent merchant trying to make his way in life.
The Eclipse are hunting you. You want to stay alive, I'm your best chance.
Yes, you're right, Earth Clan. I'm desperate. I've got angry mercs after me, and now this Asari Justicar. Let's talk. I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
Tell me about this chemical you brought in.
It's called Minogen X3, and it's very, very, illegal. Anyone with biotic powers who is exposed to it becomes more powerful. The higher your exposure, the more powerful you get. But too much of it, you die. That's the part that the Eclipse found disagreeable.
You've been in the Eclipse base. What do you remember?
It's a series of docking bays where the Eclipse keep their private ships. They're well-armed, and they've got mechs. And they're all murderers. Every one of them kills someone as part of their initiation.
I need to get into the Merc base. You're gonna help me.
I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it, but be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
Please don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could. It's a great honor to have a Justicar here, but I could do without the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid killing you, Detective. Unfortunately, the moment my code dictates I must, I will. There is only the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
You're not gonna lock her up?
Any attempt to put me in a passive restraint system will be regarded as a hostile action, and I will be forced to attack.
Yeah, that.
Find a way into the Eclipse hideout. Wasea, their leader, must have a record of the ship name.
Buy red sand from the Eclipse. Just don't cross them.
Severe tissue damage. I recommend limited exposure. asshole.
Wait, stop! I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
You're in an enemy uniform, and I'm gonna kill you.
I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the Mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
You chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Screw that, bitch!
Hostiles detected.
I'll tear you apart!
This should slow him down.
Been spotted.
Collision proximity.
Weakening their integrity.
Free, Eclipse. I'll tear you apart. You're dead.
And stay dead.
Mind over matter.
Oh!
us!
Elnora was the killer.
Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
Seen us. Firing.
Like a toy!
Excuse me. Collision proximity warning. Impact event. Impact event.
Yeah!
Gun
looks like a shipping manifest. It shows that Pitney 4 sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves that the Volus is a criminal. I'm sure Detective and I would be interested in this.
Let's worry about that after we find the ship name.
Think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You need help.
You need help. You stand before the mightiest biotic ever. Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness. They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me?
Are you part of Pitney 4's trade group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
He hasn't reported your disappearance. Probably so his departure will get delayed.
When the chips are down, even your friends will screw you for an extra cred.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room. I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
Shepard, this guy couldn't tie his bootlaces, much less fight.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic-rich blood will be the last step. But... Great Wind, Biotic God, what was I saying? I'm tired. You may be right. Yes, I'm tired. I'll nap. Destroy the universe later.
So much for godhood.